and get our rhythm going. We can do some shimmies. Get those shoulders moving. Okay, we're gonna go into some stretches. Ready? So we're gonna stand with our feet shoulder width apart, and we're just gonna do some twists. Twists, stretch that back and spine. Good job. Let's do a few more. All right, let's lean to the side. Open up our hips and bring our arm over. Good job. Feel that stretch. And we're gonna go to the other side. And bring your arm up and over. Feel that stretch. Good job. And let's stretch our neck. We're gonna go down to the side. Other side. And one more. The side. And other side. Good job. Let's do some shoulder rolls to the back. Big shoulder rolls to the back. Ooh, good job. And let's do some to the front. Shoulders to the front. Get those shoulders warmed up and let's alternate. Good job. We're gonna go side to side. All right, and let's stretch our legs. We're gonna come over to the side, do a slight lunge. All right, good job. And we're gonna go the other way. Yes. It's important to stay flexible. You might be feeling a little stiff, but we're gonna get loose. And we're gonna bring our toe a little heel and just stretch the back of your calf. Good job. Let's switch to the other leg. All right, good job. And let's take some deep breaths before we start. In and out. Again, in and out. Take a breath in and out. Good job. Stretch one over to the side. And one more. All right, good job. Should we start with some? We're gonna start with some workout, and this is gonna be a salsa, cumbia, dance-inspired workout. So let's get our steps going. And Maya, the DJ, is gonna find us a song. All right. Ready? We're gonna take it cross. Cross.
No madrasa ni azúcar ni harina ni más golosina.
Good job. And arms out. Arms out. Now we're going to do arms up. Keep those arms up. And up. 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 Good job. Keep it going. Bring the knees up if you can. A couple more. And step out. Cross. 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 There you go. You got it. Keep going. And arms out. Out. Reach. All the way out. Good job. Keep going. Now march. Huh? Good job. We're going to bring our arms up. Ready? Up, down, up, up. Now we're going to go forward and back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. And your arms can just freestyle. You can bring it in. Good job. And marching. Good job. Bring it back to a march. And we're going to take our arms up. 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 Keep going. Bring your arms up. Up. And other foot. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. And you can add a little dip. You can do whatever you want with your arms. All right, good job. We got one more song, so hang in there. We're getting a little warmer. Oh, okay. Let's take our hips out. Good job. Now we're gonna bring our arms up, side, up, side, up, side, up, side. Good job. Up, side, up, side, up. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. And we're gonna bring our arms up. And we're gonna bring our arms to the side. And around. And around. And around. Good job. And one more time. Up. And around. And marching. Keep going. You can put your arms on your hips. Now we're gonna turn in a circle. Good job. Nice. Okay, we're gonna get our legs up. Ready? Here we go. Up, down. Oh, sorry. Down, up. Down, up, down, up. Good job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You got this. Good job. And hands. Pretend like you're at the fiesta. Ready and out. Roll the hip, wrists. And again, up. And one more time, up. And bring it in. Good job. And a little besita. Now we're gonna go side. Good job. Get those arms up. All right, great job, everybody. All right, nice job. Okay, I feel like we're getting a little warm. Before we start with our next segment, which is the dance class portion of Feliz Fitness, we're going to talk a little bit about what's happening at Arte Americas. If you didn't know, well, obviously you do know because you follow our Facebook page at Arte Americas Facebook. But we have some great things coming up. We have an exhibit here in the gallery. Oh, I said where we were. Yes, we're here at Arte Americas. Oh, people guessed it. Okay, thank you for guessing. And yes, you guessed right. We are here at Arte Americas. And this weekend and throughout the week, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, we have a opening. It's going to be limited and social distancing and kept safe. So make sure that you make reservations on the Facebook page or at arteamericas.org. on the Eventbrite, and you can visit the gallery and see the new pieces that they have here. It's called A Bone to Pick. So it's really great. Artists are here, a whole new exhibit. Also, what? I'm sorry. Also, they're giving me notes, but I'm just, oh no. Also, we have some people in the background that might come into the camera to let you know more. But we also have on Saturday a Mercado Sazon, where we're going to have great vendors. And it's from 10 to 6 p.m. again, social distancing, wear your mask. We have hand sanitizer, but there's going to be great local vendors here. They're going to have food, crafts, art, more food, snow cones, elotes, everything that you would want is here at Arte America. So definitely, I'll come back with more information. Make sure you're drinking water. That's the main thing for our class today. And should we start with the dance, or do I need to get the information?
Maybe we'll do a dance and then we'll have a break.
Okay, dance and then break, and I'll come back with more information. Okay, great. So we're going to start with our Veracruz La Bruja. So this is our folklorico dance that we've been learning. And so remember, we're in the month of October, November, so it's time for all the brujas to come out and dance. So if you've been following along, you already know the dance. We actually finished the whole thing yesterday. But if you're new, last week. But if you're new to our class, we're going to go over it again. So the first thing that you're going to do is you're going to stand with your hands on your hips, or men, your arms are at your side. You're going to roll your shoulders back and you bring your chin up and make a nice good posture, right? Very good. And we're going to start by walking in a circle, pretty easy. So we're going to take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, walk in a circle. Then we're going to do how many, class? 16. Good job. And we're going to do 16 little kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Great job. Then we're going to go 8 to the side, whichever side you want. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're going the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Then our next step is going to be kick, kick, 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have four little steps. In between that, your arms are coming out. Ready? Let's try it again. Kick, kick, 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. Let's try it one more time. Slow, slow, 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice job. So we have four of those. So let's give it a try, yeah? Just that part. Ready? And 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, slow, slow, fast, 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 fast. Again, slow, slow, fast, 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 fast. Last time, slow, slow, fast, 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 fast. Good job. And if you can't do the arms, don't worry about it. You can just focus on your legs, or vice versa. After that, we have 16 kicks again. So we're going to bring our arms out. And remember, you can get your blanket, you can get a towel, you can get a skirt, or you can just do your hands, you know, with a little resistance here. Never hurt. Then we're going to do 16, and we're just going to walk in a figure eight. So as you know, a figure eight, well, we know what a figure eight is, right? It's like an eight, but we're going to do it horizontally. So we're just going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When we get to the middle, we're going to go around and make the little loop the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. So that's how we're going to break up our other 16. And then guess what? The whole dance starts all over again. It just repeats from the beginning. And it repeats 3 times, actually. So let's try it together with the music. What do you think? Yeah? Okay. So Maya's going to cue up the music. Remember, we're going to work on our posture. So shoulders back. Sometimes that hurts and we don't even know that it hurts, right? You're like, oh, I didn't know that was kind of sore. And our chin is up and we're kind of looking a little bit above. Good job. And we're going to take a walk. In a circle. And 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And slow, slow. 1, 2, 3, 4. 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 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Figure 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And slow, slow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow, slow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow, slow. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Figure 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last time. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Job to all the little brujas and what's a male witch? Wizard?
A wizard.
A wizard? Good job, all you guys out there. All you folklorico dancers, now you're a folklorico dancer. And you've just learned La Bruja from Veracruz. So you can perform it. Hopefully we can perform it one day. Okay, so now we're going to move on to our bachata segment. So let's get our bachata moves ready. Get our hips warmed up. All right. Okay, so take a little drink of water. That was a great job. You did amazing. We are going to tell you about some things coming up. Got a bone to pick. Is that what it's called? Did I get it right? I got a bone to pick. Okay, sorry. I knew it was something about a bone. and a pig and skeletons and amazing art, because here at Art de Americas we have amazing art for you. We bring you amazing programming and dance classes, and also mercados happening this weekend. So if you're not sure what's going on, if you're just tuning in, make sure that you follow our Facebook page and look at all of our posts. We have really great events coming up these next couple days, and we don't want you to miss out. So remember, check our Facebook page, and you can make reservations to come look at the new exhibit in the gallery. Make sure that you have your face mask, your hand sanitizer, your socially distance. We're also going to be taking temperatures, so we are keeping the most safe guidelines that we can. We need your help. So you keep safe, and we can keep safe, and we can safely look at this amazing art together. So now we're going to move on to some bachata, because I know you all are ready to dance. All right. So Maya's going to find us some music. I'm going to go over the steps. So in bachata, like folklorico, the steps kind of repeat, right? So once you know one combination, then you're a pro. So we're just going to take it 1, 2, 3, and we're going to tap. And you can add a little hip if you want, if you want to pop a little action over there. And then we're going to go the other way. 1, 2, 3, tap. All right? So we're going to do 4 of those. So we're going to go one side to the other side, one side to the other side. Okay? Ready? And 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. Good job. Now we're going to go to the front and to the back 4 times. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, tap. Now we're going to go back. 1, 2, 3, tap. Again. 1, 2, 3, tap. And back. 1, 2, 3, tap. All right. Then after that, we do that twice. Then we're going to do our little fancy step where you're going to come to the front, side, middle, clap, front, side, middle, clap. And you're going to do that 4 times. So let's give that a go. Ready? And front, side, middle, clap, front, side, middle, clap, front, side, middle, clap, front, side, middle, clap. All right, then after that, we're going to take it over to the side for 4 more times. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. Then we're going to do a slow turn. No, go forward, back. Then we're going to go forward, back. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. Then we're going to do a slow turn, right, Maya? She said yes. All right. And we're going to go turn around, turn around. Just like that. So let's try all of that together with some music.
Gotcha.
All right. So again, shoulders back, a little loose. Oh, yeah. You can kind of like do some jazz hands. Ready? And All right, good job. Okay, so as you notice, after we did our slow turn, turn, turn in the middle, we kind of have to go this way, or you can kind of feel which way feels right to you. It doesn't have to be perfect, but which way feels right to you to lead into the next step. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we're going to have only 2. So we're going to go forward and back. And then in the music, you can hear that it kind of has like a slow, like, drum beat. So that's when we're going to turn to the other side. Okay, so whatever side you didn't turn to, you can turn to that side. Or if you want to turn twice to the same side, go for it. Because you know what? You're your own bachata dancer in your house. And, you know, so.
Who's going to turn you?
Who's going to turn you at 6 feet? Just you. So you can turn whichever way you want to turn. Okay, so we're going to go this way. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah. How about if you're sitting in a chair, you should, like, do your arms like this.
Oh, okay.
Like a little roll.
Wait, when?
Like when I'm turning?
I'm stepping.
I know, but, like, do something with your arms.
Step?
Okay,
no,
okay.
Okay,
maybe just like one, like, roll down.
Yeah, roll.
Yeah, kind of like you're bringing like a bucket over your head. Yeah. How about that?
Yeah.
That way you can have like some choreography, and I'm turning.
Okay.
So let's just go over that again. So we have 4. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Then we have forward. Forward. And back. Then we have slow turn, 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 turn.
Oh, I forgot.
Why did I even suggest it? No, just kidding. Now, if you want to make your turn a little bit more fancier, you can, like, pretend to open the door. So you can open the door, turn, turn, and, like, I like to add a little snap. But, you know, kind of gives a little arm action, you know, like how dancers, they always like doing this kind of stuff. I want to do that too.
Okay. Yeah.
So
I want to do that too.
Okay. So we're going to add that. Add however much flavor you want at home. Because here at Arte, we're just adding the flavor. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle.
Okay.
A little more, a little more, a little more.
Let me get the meat.
Okay. Shoulders are relaxed. Arms are
wiggly.
Everything is loose. Everything is loose. Everything is loose.
Oh, no, sorry.
Ay, this DJ. Ready and. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. Side. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hips. 1, 2, 3. Hips. 1, 2, 3. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. Side. Upside. Back. Forward. Side. Middle. One, two, three. Slow turn. Slow. 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 And 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Oh, back. Other way, turn. Back. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Keep going.
Okay.
Again. Forward. Side. Sorry. And up, side, together, up, side, together, up, side, together, up, side, together, and forward. Slow turn. Oh, and that's the end. That's the end. Good job. All right, that's great.
That's great.
All right, I think we should do that one more time.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I didn't get the thing of the turn.
Okay, yeah, I forgot a couple parts that I wanted to try. So let's do it one more time just to get loose. Oh, get a little drink of water. And remember here at the Americas, we have great programming. We have Sazon, Mercado Sazon, sorry. Mercado Sazon happening Saturday, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. You must wear your mask. You must social distance. And you must buy a lot of yummy things. And you must come and enjoy the music. And then we also have our new exhibit, Got a Bone to Pick. And you can reserve your tickets. We have limited access to the gallery, so we will be giving tickets out. And so you want to reserve your tickets on Facebook or also artemericas.org. You can also donate if you feel like you're in the giving spirit. You can donate $1, you can donate $5, you can donate
$10.
More dollars if you have more dollars. And you can go to artemericas.org and click the donate PayPal button. It's yellow, and you can donate a couple dollars if you have. If not, just join us on here and party with us. Be sure to like and share so we can grow our Feliz Fitness family, and we can dance together and have some fun together. So ready, Maya, with the bachata? Let's see your moves out there. If your kids can video you, send us a video or a picture. We want to see you. Oh, whoa. Yeah, get loose. Ready, and. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Forward. 1, 2. Hey, back. 2, 3. Hey, forward. How you doing? Oh, social distance. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Get close, not too close. And four, side, together, forward, side, middle. And 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, forward, back, forward, slow turn, and slow. Hey, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, back, 2, 3, and slow turn. And 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. Side. Other side. And footwork. Ready and. All right, and 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Back. Forward. Slow turn. Oh, and slow turn, and we turn into
slow turn into pose.
Oh yeah, okay. Slow turn into the pose. So you can just pose at home, have your kids or grandkids take a picture of you so we can see your final pose. Because I want to see you guys dancing. I feel like we don't get to see you. So if you could share some pictures with us, just have someone take a video of you or take a picture of you and then post it, tag Arte America so we can see you. That would be cool if we can get like a collage or like a slideshow of everyone dancing in their house. That would be cool.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Okay, so where are we at?
Oh, we gotta cool down.
Oh no, we gotta cool down. We only have 1 minute left, but we can take some more time. That's okay. So let's cool down a little bit. We had some fun today. We did some dancing. And let's just bring our sides, do a little cool down, get our muscles nice and stretched. Thank you for joining us today. And bring your arm over. Good job. And let's do the other side. Good job. And let's do some twists. To the back. Neck rolls. One, two, three, four. Good job. Now we're gonna do some breathe in and out. And in and out. Stretch it over. And other side. Good job. Let's do some alternating shoulder rolls. Because we did some shimmying today.
Oh.
I saw you. You were shimmying, weren't you?